When I was a kid, my mom always said that you have to eat everything from your plate. You have to eat all the food because there is starvation in Africa. And then I ate every day. And then I grew a bit older and I started to think that how have I helped the situation in Africa? I'm now a little bit overweight. I hope they are happy. I have done my best. Eating so much. If I ever go to Africa and they look at my belly, I will say that I did it for you.